Congresswoman Katherine Clark's daughter faced a judge today. Riley Dowell is accused of vandalism and assaulting a police officer. The 23-year-old was part of a protest on Boston Common where demonstrators were seen spray painting the park's bandstand. Representative Clark tweeted about the incident, calling it a difficult time and saying she loves her daughter. Dowell was ordered to stay away from Boston Common and is due back in court in April.